and this triple threat TLC match has started. It's hard to predict what we're going to see here, but we're going to try our best to call it.
Yeah, and in triple threat, only one of these competitors is going to leave the ring happy.
A triple threat match is almost as much fun as three people can have together. I said almost.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
What a shot! What a shot from the ladder! Ladder and flesh both appear in worse condition.
And she's going right after her neck now. That may be the first time we've seen that executed. So damaging. And she's back in the ring now. Devastating DDT.
She's taking on some heat.
She might want to think about taking a breather and letting the other two women go at it for a while.
You said it, Michael. And these divas have given us an incredibly even match contest up to this point.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet. Oh, this is scary. I can tell you from experience, it feels like you're 10 miles in the air now.
Whoa, get out of the way. When an opponent launches an attack like that, it lets you know they're pulling out all the stops.
Oh, going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
Uh-oh. She's really putting her stamp on this match now. This match may end right here.
She's starting to sweat a bit.
By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Let me just say that if she can't absorb this, then maybe she should start thinking about a career change.
Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back-and-forth battle up until now.
Just toying with the competition a little.
The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so, so dangerous.
She's starting to feel the pressure.
I can tell you that this is not how she envisioned this triple threat match going.
Yeah, but I still see that look of motivation in her eyes, Michael.
Oh, she's not afraid to dial it up a notch if she has to, Cole. And it's exactly that type of aggression that's made her so successful.
And she's gonna need all of it.
Uh-oh, big move coming.
Just think of what that will do to your body. No thanks. I'm retired.
Good thing we don't have a taunting rule here in the WWE.
No, no, not at all.
Yeah, she would have gotten a 15-yarder there.
She's looking a little unsteady. She doesn't want to let this get out of control, guys.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Her perseverance is undoubtedly being put to the test here tonight, Cole. We're about to see what this diva is really made of.
Can she rise to the test?
Here we go.
One good pull and this match is over.
We're one good pull away from this thing being over.
The ascent begins. I think she's trying to prove a point here. Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
This might just be where we finally see one of these women start to prove her dominance over the other.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Hitting up.
Look at this. She's so close to victory right here.
Come on, pull! Pull hard! She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
Here she goes. Back in the ring now.
Great reversal. Slowly back to her feet.
first time tonight we've seen that move. It's in her grasp. All she has to do is pull.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go.
I don't know if you would categorize this as innovative offense, but it sure gets the job done. Just look at what's going on here. It is human destruction.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me?
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again. Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Now, what did you think of that? What a match. What a fight. When you reach this point, all bets are off. Anything can happen, and I love it.
She's back in now. Oh, no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Here we go.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Did you see that, Cole? That poor diva was just thrown outside the ring.
I hope she's okay.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Up, up, and away. This is it. If she can just yank it down.
This is it. This is gonna be it.
It's all over. What an amazing triple threat contest.
Here's your winner, Sarah Paul.
And she picks up the win.
Cole, this was...